India is decaying. I often say the first coat of paint something gets in India is also the last coat of paint it gets in India. Everything is decaying. But I call it the beautiful decay, because if you can't appreciate this decay, then you hardly can appreciate India. The sadhu told me once, everything come and go, Nan. Everything come and go. And it's true. Everything comes and everything goes. And you just got to appreciate it. Even the decay.